Hi, I'm Joni from Twinkl, and today I'm going to show you some of our space-themed maths activities. Let's have a look at this addition and subtraction puzzle. Children look at each number sentence. First, they have to decide whether it is an addition or a subtraction. Children can use objects to help them. Do they have to combine two different groups of objects for an addition, or count out a group of objects and take some of them away for a subtraction? Once the children have found out the answer, they can see which colour they need to use to fill in that part of the picture. I love this space-themed counting and matching puzzle. You could peg some of the pictures onto a clipboard, then set up a treasure hunt outside. Count the rockets. Now let's go and find that number. Children can peg it onto the other side of the clipboard. How many satellites? How many aliens? How many astronauts? This activity is great for looking at different representations of number. Children look at each card and decide whether it belongs to number 6 alien, number 7 alien, or number 8 alien. Can children make something else for the aliens? How about a spaceship with 6 or 7 or 8 windows? Can children make their own number alien? What could they use for the different representations? 5 legs, 5 googly eyes, 5 stars, 5 space snacks. Let's look at these space addition clip cards. Children count out the groups of space objects to find the total. Then they pop a peg on the answer. Can they write a number sentence to match the pictures? This activity is a slightly more difficult version. Children read the number sentence, then they can use objects to help them work out the answer. Now pop a peg on the total. You can encourage children to count on from the first number, 7, 8. Have fun with Twinkl's space-themed maths activities and we'll see you soon.